Good morning, Internet. I think there is a beautiful day waiting outside for me. Whew.
I am bored. What should I do?
Ah, ich weiß.
As it seems, I was right, guys. The day is super beautiful and so warm as well. Must be the warmest day since, like, I don't know, 2 weeks ago? Hasn't been that warm in ages. Whew. That's so nice. Look at those flowers blooming like crazy still. Soon they will all be flowerless though, because it's gonna be summer and there are no blossoms in summer. You can even see it here, how the cherry blossoms fall down. That looks nice. A cherry tree. And a little bird's nest. How cute is that? Das Vogelhäuschen. The bird's house. Nice. Beautiful weather, compadres. Sad that I don't have a bike. Could do a little bike tour, something like that. So tomorrow I got an appointment, a Google Hangout appointment, with a YouTube partner manager. Her name is Celia or Celia from England, I believe. I'm not quite sure because all her mails were in German, but that doesn't have to mean anything, obviously. Well, and I am really curious to see what's gonna happen. Like she said, we can talk about optimizing my channel and all that good stuff, about like connecting me with other YouTubers and that's actually really cool. I would love that. Like, optimizing my channel, yes, definitely, I'm all in for that. Collaborations with other YouTubers, I always love that as well. That's actually something that I noticed with other YouTubers. Like, I am really open, like, for collaborations. And I always try to be super friendly, and, like, maybe I'm too engaging. Because when I talk to people, I'm really enthusiastic. I'm like, oh yeah, cool, let's do this, let's do that. And maybe that's a bit too much for some people, I don't know. But like when talking to other YouTubers, they always come across as a bit, I don't know, hesitant or reluctant, whatever. Not really unfriendly, yeah, but it's on the edge to unfriendly sometimes. Because I don't know what's going on. Maybe they think I'm competition or something like that, and they don't really want me on their channel, in their videos or whatnot. But in the end, they need, like, you guys out there, other YouTubers need to understand that it can only be good if someone else with a lot, quite a lot, of subscribers comes into your videos. That it can only be beneficial to you, because then those people that follow that person will also get to know your videos, and why wouldn't you want that? But like for me, it's not even about that. It's just about making videos with other people, with other cool creative people, and I really want that. And it's kind of sad to see sometimes that, I don't know, other people are not as enthusiastic about that as I am. Okay, next morning, 10 minutes before the hangout with Celia, let's see what she's gonna say. If she's gonna be there, maybe she forgot. We'll see. I don't think she forgot, because she's a YouTube partner manager. And she shouldn't forget those things, and so she probably won't. Guys, look at this little fella. It's a jumping spider. And it's so funny. I read it on the internet, but jumping spiders are really, like, curious about people. And I looked at him like this, and then he turned and looked at me as well. That was so creepy. Like, they are apparently the only spiders that do that. Other spiders, like, run away from people, but jumping spiders are really, really curious and want to know about you, which is weird. But it doesn't even look that scary anymore now that I know it, because I saw, like, macro photos of jumping spiders, and they looked so cute. Like, oh god, it's kind of creepy though. I hate spiders usually, but it's like really fascinating that they would look at you because they're interested. That's super cool. God. So it's shopping time once again. I'm actually really, really pumped because of the talk I had to Celia. All the features that she talked about, that we could, like, all the things that we could do better in my videos, I will try to implement over the next few months. And I'm really psyched to see like what the results will be. I guess by the time this video is online, there will be some results already, and I might be able to tell you about that some more later. I actually never know which lotion to get. Like, should I get this one or which one? And some tests on animals, I don't want that either. But I need lotion because my hands are so broken. Like, they rip open all the time. That's not acceptable. You get this toilet thing as well. Because every now and then you need a toilet thing, right? I don't even know what it's called in German. I think, Toilettenstein or something. Toilet stone. And my German is getting worse and worse. Ah, yeah. And I bought this little fella here. Pastry with poppy seeds. With Mohn. Mohn is poppy seeds in German. And tomato. By the way, guys, I love how some people comment like really rude things and then say, oh, by the way, I love your videos, as if like that excuses everything they said before. I still hate you, mate, even if you tell me that you like my videos after you insulted me. So, well, goodbye. So I'm just reading the second volume of Crossed, this super brutal zombie apocalypse kind of comic book. I won't show you anything out of it because it's... seriously, sorry for the cursing, but every page I turn, I see something and I say, what the fuck? Like, and I put the book down and say, what the fuck? Because it is so insane what's going on in that comic book. I'm pretty tough when it comes to horror and violence in movies and stuff, but this comic book... Oh my god, it is so bad. It is so bad. I don't even know if I should finish it. Oh god. Good morning, it is Friday. Es ist Freitag. Und ich mache mir jetzt einen wunderlecker, das gibt's gar nicht, das Wort, einen super leckeren Smoothie. Ich verlerne Deutsch. Eine Studie von Dominic Hanekom. Smoothie, smoothie, making a smoothie. Making a smoothie is always good. Good in the morning, good in the evening, good during the day and always good. Making a smoothie is always good. Sherry, die Leute wollen dich auf der Kamera sehen. Sherry.
I'll show you my butt. That's what they're gonna see. Nothing else.
That's rude, Sherry. Really, really rude. That's the life, people. That is the life.
Das ist mein Ball. That's my ball, Shari. That's my ball. Good girl.
And now bring it back. Now bring it back. Okay. Okay, maybe not. Okay, bye. See you. Yep.
Where is it gonna be? Left, right, left, right. Can run, but you can never hide.
Okay, maybe you can hide in there.
Cherry, was machst du da? Half dog, half hedge. Hedge dog.
Okay, now the ball is where? Here. You asshole. You're an asshole, Shine.
Okay.
Hedgehog again. Oh god, sorry.
Hedgehog. Du 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 du. Heckenhund. Hedgehog.
Got your bum. Got your bum, sorry. And now it's in the middle of the hedge. I'm not gonna get it out there. If you want it, Shari, you gotta
Gotta get it yourself. Get it. Go get. Go get, Shari. Go get. What's up? Yeah.
Shari's like, so it's in there now. Get it. No, I'm not gonna get it.
You get it, Shari. You get it.
Wow. Can you hear this? I wish you could smell this. Fresh air, like spring air. The animals are all out, like all the birds. This is amazing. Today it was really windy, but now it's like all the wind is gone. It's not ultra warm, but it's just a super nice evening temperature and mood, you know? This is nice. That's where the rain goes, and it goes down here into the ground. Maybe this is a stupid question, but what do you need those rain things on your house for? Like, I guess so that it like doesn't come down on everyone who's at the side of the house, right? So that it goes somewhere else. I guess that makes sense. But I was asking myself like the other day, like, what do you need those for? Why can't the water just come down? But I guess it makes more sense like this. Look at this giant ass tree we got here. Looks so cool. So cool. Full of spiders, I bet. Spider lair every 5 centimeters. For those of you who don't know what centimeter is, I don't know anything else. I just love it when it's all lush and green. It's just so much nicer. Like in winter, when there's no snow yet, or no snow in general, then it's just super depressing, kind of. Because everything's like gray and without leaves and just looks shit. But like this, it's really nice. Oh, my dad's coming back, or my mom, or someone. Better get inside and hide. Look who's here, guys. My brother arrived. Ready for his interview, as you can see. My family, no, not really. I'm just coming back from outside because I just filmed the German word of the day, and what did I do? I took a photo for a thumbnail, exactly, that's what I did. So, Sandy, say hello to the internet.
Hi.
Hi, internet. Sandy says hi.
Unsere Rampensau.
That's my brother's band. He's the drummer in the back. Wer ist die Rampensau? Who's the stage pig?
Die Rampensau. Euer Sänger, oder was?
Ja, genau.
Ah, cool.
Das ist der, der will jetzt aufhören.
And the band's called Crossover.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Nice.